So I just got out of my pajamas and put on this dress because we just got a new coat for it. I got it like a week ago. It is beautiful. I love it. Even my 11-year-old was like, oh, that's a pretty dress. It is, let's see, so I'm 5'5", and it drives the floor just a hairline. So I probably could get away with doing wedges with it. I know a lot of people have trouble with their maxes the way they hang. This dress is so pretty. And dare I say, it almost runs a little big because this is a medium. And you can't tell. Let me take that off. But I definitely look. See, look. And I'm heavy chested too, so I have some room there. I mean, this fits, but I almost think it runs big. And I think that I probably can squeeze into a small, which is, I don't own anything small. But anyways, guys, this dress is absolutely gorgeous. Perfect for church or whatever. And it comes up high, so it doesn't really, it's not really chesty, it doesn't show everything. You'll see it comes up really high, actually. Anyways, I'm going to show y'all.